editors and compositors are going to love the huge assortment of great new features in Red Giant. Real Lens Flares has a big update, starting with the exciting ability to use After Effects lights to control flares. This allows you to easily use 3D tracking data to accurately place flares in a scene, or direct your flare with a parallel light or spotlight cone angle. You can also now control the distance of a flare in Z space. Using this feature, combined with the new distance effect size and size effects brightness parameters, you can now control the throw of the light in a 2D track. Real Lens Flares also adds a new ring projection, which is great for those classic 1970s and 80s movie looks. And in what is sure to be a favorite, Schmutz can now be illuminated by the background, or your flare, or both. To help you work more efficiently in Real Lens Flares, we've also added a draft mode. Simply enable draft mode on your After Effects layer, and the render quality will be reduced by a factor of 4 to increase performance. When you go to render, draft mode is automatically ignored, and your flare is rendered at full quality. And remember that Real Lens Flares and many of these new features are also now available in Adobe Premiere Pro. Universe has hundreds of presets to help you get started, and this release adds over 50 new presets to inspire your creativity and give your designs and edits a head start. Magic Bullet Looks also adds dozens of new presets to give you even more options for professional creative color grades. Also, the OCIO configuration in your After Effects project is now seen and synchronized with Magic Bullet Looks, so you don't have to worry about getting consistent color throughout your pipeline. Trapcode Particular has hot new features. Introducing Combustion, a new fluid dynamics option to create fiery looks with particular particles. Control attributes like temperature over life as particles ignite and then turn to smoke. If you've ever created particle trails from a parent and had to increase the particle count significantly in order to create a line, now with the new Stroke from Parent feature, those lines are created for you automatically. Create particle trails and tails fast and easy and at perfect quality, while still having control over essential attributes such as size, color, and opacity over life.